sparkle, jump rope queen. You're my little sparkle. You're my little sparkle, jump rope queen. You're my little sparkle. Hey Jammers, what's up? This is just a quick little update video. So, just like a little heads up, the Terra and the Mesoterra mission will be leaving Chama. And I think the most important thing is that zebras, iguanas, and the summer carnival den are currently on sale. So, I actually don't have a zebra. And me personally, when there's like an animal that I want, but I don't necessarily like need, I wait until they go on sale.
Broke people should never laugh! Now hold on!
So this is gonna be a great time for me to purchase a zebra because they are on sale for 100 sapphires right now. I think the zebra is super cute. I just never got around to buying them because
broke people should never laugh!
I wasn't like super active on Animal Jam when they were first released. I know this animal is a fan favorite, so if you haven't gotten your zebra, they're leaving Jamal, so get them, you know, on sale right now. I never know what to to name my animals. I'm just gonna randomize it and see. Okay, creature. Interesting. Do they actually have zebra? I don't know my alphabet, so I don't know which direction I'm going.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
They don't have zebra. I swear to God, I thought they did. God, this is so hard. I honestly, this is why I like buying animals in bundles because I don't have to go through the process of naming them.
2 hours later.
Creature the bug. I think I like that. I think I'm gonna stick with that. The zebra's so cute. I love the little gallop. What is this emote called with the little animal face? I love the zebra's little emote. It's so cute. But what is this called? Because like this is a dance, which I love the zebra's dance. I think it's so cute. The little like air guitar. And this is obviously the jump. The sit or the lay, and then this is the sleep. But what is this one called? Anyways, I think I should give my creature, the bug, some cute little outfit. The eye shape always bothers me. I don't like that eye shape. I always go with this one, the big one. I think it looks more cute. I think like the eye shapes, they look uncanny like this because it's like a cute, unrealistic, like cartoony animal model, and then like these piercing like human-like eyes, like that's so freaky to me. So I do this one because I think it looks cute. See, I hate this when the animal's eyes are on the side of their head, so the glasses always look funny. I also don't like the Animal Jam Play Wild tail models either. I think they're ugly. Unfortunately, like, I haven't been able to play Animal Jam Classic since Adobe died. That's another thing I don't like about Animal Jam Play Wild is how the armbands are, for some animal models, are only on the front. That annoys me so much. Or they're only on the back. Like, just put them on all four. And I also think that for the gloves, like, you know how some items are like gauntlets and then some of them are gloves or bracelets, I think you should be able to like toggle whether they're gonna be on all of the feetsies or just one. Like, I'm trying to find a good example. Like this alpha glove. Like, what if I wanted to wear that as shoes? I should be able to like pick which like feet I want it on instead of just one. I don't know. That always bugged me. So annoying. Bro, I'm gonna have my dogs out. My dogs are out. Yeah, I think I'm going blue. And then I think I'm gonna do pink eyes. Oh, no, that looks a little scary. I'll do a... Yeah, that looks terrifying. Thank you everybody for watching this chaotic hot mess of a video. I really need to stop doing unscripted videos because I plan on them being like 5 minutes and then they end up being, you know, 20 minutes long, so. Thank you for watching. You know, like, comment, subscribe, the huge. Yeah, I will see you next time. Thanks for sticking with me. Peace out.